This tutorial covers how to connect a Blackboard rubric to an item in Blackboard version 9.1, Service Pack 9. Rubrics can be associated with assignments, safe assignments, essay questions and tests, discussions, blogs, journals, wikis, and manually created gradebook columns. It is recommended that you create your rubric first and then connect it to the item. This reduces the risk of a computer issue causing you to lose your work. You can add a grading rubric to an item as you create the item by editing an existing item or through the item's gradebook. You can connect a rubric to a Grade Center column when the column is created. In the Grade Center, click on the Create Column button and enter the column information. When you reach the section for associated rubrics, move your mouse over the Add Rubric button and select Rubric. In the window that pops up, check the box in front of the appropriate rubric and submit. If you have selected a rubric that is points or point range based, then you will be prompted to assign the rubric's points to the item you are creating. Select OK. Set what part of the rubric you want visible to students. We suggest selecting the Yes with Rubric Score option to make your assessment as transparent as possible to students. After completing all of the template options, click Submit. You can connect a rubric to a Grade Center column after it has been created. In the gradebook, move your mouse over the column name and click on the chevron. Select Edit Column Information. Scroll down to the area for associated rubrics. Move your mouse over the Add Rubric button and select Rubric. Check the box in front of the desired rubric and submit. Set what part of the rubric you want visible to students. We highly suggest that you choose the Yes with Rubric Scores option to make your assessment as transparent as possible to students. Now click Submit to add the rubric.